Assignment: penetrate the world's most heavily guarded island, dethrone a twisted tyrant, and bring back $1 billion in solid gold. Just another day at the office for...
My name is Jarvis. Duncan Jarvis.
That's right. He's back. Ian Hunter is Duncan Jax. Ninja warrior. Ladies man. Secret agent extraordinaire. Yes, Ian Hunter is back as Duncan Jax in Unmasking the Idol.
You're the only man who can get in, get the gold, and get out.
An impenetrable hideaway with enough electronics to spot a flea on an elephant's ass.
This time may be his last, as Duncan Jax assembles a deadly strike force. Ninjas, mercenaries, a beautiful woman, and a bombastic baboon. It's an unlikely team with an impossible mission. If you're looking for gold, this one's going to blow them all away. Ian Hunter as Duncan Jax. He makes the impossible possible in Unmasking the Idol. When you go on a mission with Duncan Jax, you may never come back.